can need a little adventure. It'll be fun. It'll be a thrill.
Let's go.
This is very exciting.
Yeah.
Is something burning?
My bangs.
The fondest memory I have doing this show is
the very first scene that I did, the very first day I was on set.
How many cups have you had this morning?
None.
Plus?
Five, but yours is better.
You have a problem. And I just thought, this is gonna work.
Rory, please, put down that cup of coffee. You do not want to grow up to be like your mom.
Sorry. Too late.
Alexis and I actually shot the very first scene of Gilmore Girls. What I thought was fast was like nowhere near what has become known as Gilmore pace.
Mom, I'm pregnant. If you don't believe us, we have a note.
Hit me. Hit me. It's my fault. Hit me.
Oh. Boy, with the poodles already.
It's fun and exciting to be around great memories.
We have the black, white, and red bookstore where we saw the movie in Double Date.
I'm having one of those moments right now.
We had such a good time for so many years on the show.
Lorelai, Rory, your grandmother and I have reconciled.
When did this reconciliation happen?
Yesterday.
And last night. And this morning.
Richard!
There's so many things that are my favorite about doing this show, but honestly, just playing this character is my favorite part.
Is everything okay?
Yes.
I'll get the broom. Loving you
the way I will always hold a very special place in my heart for Gilmore Girls.
It's a great group of people, amazing group of actors. Every role is very thoughtfully cast.
Everybody feels very connected and bonded through this show.
Lorelai, I just want you to know I'm in. I am all in.
Their scripts are so intelligent, witty, and of course there's the pace with their dialogue that's like no other.
Bicycle, unicycle, unitard, hockey puck, rattlesnake, monkey, monkey underpants.
It's fun, it's good writing. There's a sweetness to it.
And funny.
It just captures people's imagination.
We never could have imagined that we'd get a chance to come back.
Couldn't have hoped for anything better.
So it's a show?
It's a lifestyle.
It's a religion.